Wow, we're just in January and already a major upset in boxing. Rosario was a 33-1 underdog. 33. If you bet $1,000 on Rosario, right now you have $33,000. He shocked the world. He stopped Jroc in the fifth round. No one saw it coming. Julian Jroc Williams, one of the nicest people in boxing. A real nice person. A great fighter. A person that gives it all in and out of the ring. A role model. And he got stopped tonight in the fifth round. Errol Spence Jr., one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, he wrote the following: a lot of expectations fighting at home. It's not easy to fight at home. Errol Spence knows. He's done it. He's done it more than once. And he goes on to say, Jroc will bounce back. Dude can fight. Rosario was big, strong, and sharp. And as you can see, 500 people liked this, 132 people retweeted it. And people are agreeing with everything that Errol Spence just said. They're saying Jroc is a great person. He is a great fighter. He will be back, and it's just part of boxing. You go in there, and sometimes your opponent has one of those nights where nothing will stop him. So, an upset, a shocker. I know Jroc personally. I know he'll be back. He's a great person. He's very logical. He's very dedicated, and it happened to him before in his career where he had a stoppage, and he came back and became unified champion, and it can happen again. But Rosario definitely stunned the boxing world. No one gave him a shot. No one thought that he has a chance to do it. He's 24 years old. First time he's ever won the title. He came into this fight 21-1 with 14 knockouts. And just did it. He didn't care what anybody said. He just took the opportunity and ran with it. And he was a 33-1 underdog. I can't get over that. That's not far from Mike Tyson, Buster Douglas, or you know, any of those major upsets like Andrew Ruiz, Joshua, and so on and so forth. But everyone's very, very supportive of Jroc. He is a great person. He is a great fighter. And he will bounce back. But there you have it. We'll have much more on this. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback. And Jroc's record right now is 27-2. With one draw, 27 wins, 2 losses, both losses by knockout, 1 draw, with 16 wins coming by knockout. And Rosario, I'm sorry, came into the fight 19-1-1, and now he's 21-1. Before I said he was 21-1 before. But he is the WBA Super 154 champion. He is the IBF Super champion and the IBO champion. So he has 3 belts right now, Rosario. And that's what boxing is, making, giving opportunities to people, changing their lives. Rosario's life changed forever tonight. Now he's a champion. He's originally his birthplace, Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, just like a lot of fighters at RGBA. There are 3-4 fighters from the Dominican Republic there. Blanco, Marinez, and they work so hard. And when you talk about poverty, there's poverty in the U.S., and there's poverty in the Dominican Republic. Felix Diaz would show me videos. He used to train with Robert. That he would be barefoot. And even when he was boxing, he won a gold medal in the Olympics. Until age 16, he never had a pair of shoes. And there are no paved roads in his city. Like the very, very rough living conditions. So Rosario, 24 years old. He's now, he was ranked before his fight 36th in the world. He's number one ranked in the U.S. He's a middleweight, 154. Junior middleweight, actually. Yeah, he's orthodox, 5'11", lives in Miami right now. His promoter, Samson Lickowitz, the same person behind Sergio Martinez, same person that told me that he brought Manny Pacquiao to the U.S. So, Banana Rosario, his nickname is Banana. He should get, Andy Ruiz had the thing with Snickers. Well, he should get Dole Bananas to sponsor this kid. His nickname is Banana, and he made his dream come true tonight. So, congratulations to Rosario. I was pulling for Jroc because I know Jroc and I'm cool with him. But it's boxing and the guy earned it fair and square and you got to respect him. And part of me is happy for him because now he has made it forever from just coming to the U.S., following his dream to become something in boxing. 33-1 underdog and shocks the world. So we'll have much more on this. But right now, there you have it. Ali Sekback reporting.